in your life. Therefore, judge not, and neither condemn, but be a light unto the world, that you might know who you really are.